It is me, King, the King of Mugs, and we're back with Bearded Franklin, but we won't be with him for long, and we're doing another part of GTA, being dumb in GTA 5. So, let me just take a sip of my wine in my wine glass, but you guys, you better use a coffee mug, because I am the King of Mugs. And it's with 2 G's, because I'm a double OG. So drink your hot chocolate, your tea, your coffee, whatever. As long as it's in a mug, I don't care. But we won't, like I said, we won't be with Bearded Franklin for long. It's raining and everything. City looks beautiful, but we won't be with him. Today, we're starting with a new man. You see that Bob the Builder hat? That's who we're gonna be seeing today. That's right, everybody. We are going to do being dumb in GTA Online Edition Part 2, baby. Boom, boom, hey. Let's go to the invite only section so we can mess around. And I just got my, what is it called? My reward for being a PlayStation Plus member on GTA 5 Online. So, we go spend some money, be a big baller. Ooh. That little info card reminded me. I haven't been to the casino in a long time. Finna go do some betting. Finna buy something nice and luxurious. I might buy. Ooh, I think I know what I'm gonna buy. Like I said, I ain't no pro GTA player. If you go to my last video, I crashed into a pool and accidentally killed myself. So, that happened. Now, this little man, he is more fragile than Franklin would ever be in his life. He can die so easily. He's like human fragile. Franklin is like, Franklin's like, Captain America fragile. Think of this guy as Robin fragile, you know Robin. Okay, we came on him taking a shower. That's a little bit predator-ish. Someone call How I Survived GTA 5 spectator. And his mouth is moving because my mouth is moving. You got your little raincoat on or whatever. You looking sharp or whatever. Alright, let's change this outfit up real quick. I should change the appearance, but no, that's too much money. Nope. Welcome. He is Bob the Builder. Nah, he is Mugs the Builder. And we are about to go do some crazy stuff. Let's go. Alright, first thing we gonna do, actually, we probably gonna buy ourselves a new car or whatever, pull up to the casino with it, get with it. Alright, let's go ahead, see what they got. I got 999 something, so I can't be spending that much money, but, you know, shmoney gonna be shmoney. I got that shmoney, not money, shmoney, okay, there's a difference. Okay, why is this over $1 million? Just why? Okay, what's here? Maybe we should go try and get a casino car first. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Lester, if you call my phone one more time about a heist, I'm a big baller now, I don't need you. Sorry if you guys hear background noise, that's my washing machine. It's very annoying. Oh, my baby. Oh, she's beautiful. It's a Lamborghini Taurus, guys. Okay, just which way are you gonna get in the car, buddy? Come on, just get in. Look at her. Ooh, she pretty? Ain't she pretty? Yeah, she's pretty pretty, you know? She is pretty. Not pretty, Purdy, you know? Gotta put that accent on him. Everybody type accent in the first three people to type accent and subscribe and like and notification bell this video, I will give them a shout out in the next GTA5 Madness video. Alright. Just go take a quick drive. Just so don't have to edit this out, because Franklin got some slow ass cars. This mug is fast and it go blow through anything. Okay. Maybe not that. Maybe not that. You know? Just smack that smile back. Okay. Goldfish. Stop at this in and out real quick. See what we gonna get. If you don't move your soul or something. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What you finna order? Yeah, that's what I thought. You ain't ordering nothing. Alright, let me get a cheese and pickle-ish with the curly fry. Y'all ain't got no curly fries? What about can I try y'all new chocolate sundae? Yeah, ice cream machine is broken. Y'all know, you know what? Screw this. Have this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you work here. That's why I did that. Oh, you still alive? You still want to be alive? Come over here. Stop running, fool. You think you're athletic or something? Stay down, ugly. Jesus Christ. Can't get no good service around here. Very hard to come by these days, you know? Very hard to come by. Even in real life. Told you this game is pretty accurate. If y'all don't move, y'all nosy. Get on my nerve. Alright then. Oh, okay. Okay, I was trying to go for like a, you know, James Bond type, John Wick type, like chase scene there with a little back up into like a turn, but of course Muggs the Builder doesn't want to listen to me, so. You know what, we gonna be fancy, we gonna get valet parking. Valet parking, please. How you do this? You ain't gonna pay me? Okay. That's how you feel? That's how you feel? Okay. Now we can go inside. The casino. I have cops on me, but I'm not sure. I can spend the lucky. Ooh, she's pretty. Yeah, she's pretty. I like her. You look like Jennifer Walters from some. You know what? I'm not even gonna say it because people are gonna hate comment. Yeah, you play Fortnite? Yeah, I do. You got a problem with it? You ain't gotta watch the video. Come on, Lucky Wheel. I got the Thrax. I don't use it anymore because I sold it, but I did get it. Ask my friends. Oh, shout out to the first subscriber that I've ever had on this YouTube channel. It's my actually friend in real life, Luis. Ooh, $40,000. Aw, really? You should not be happy about that. Well, I guess you should. Your clothing look like you're a homeless hobo, but. So let's get you into something more nice. You already know I gotta get my boy a haircut. Cause look at this. This is weak. You are weak. Repeat after me. You look weak. Okay, my boy. What y'all over here talking about? Nothing. Y'all ain't gonna talk to me? That's cool then. I can just fight you later. What you stretching for? Big look. Bet your pee-pee little. Oh my god. I know, that's kinda sus. Be quiet with that kinda sus shit, bro. If you don't calm down with that sus looking stuff right there, I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Oh, now you wanna be back here? You wanna come back? After I shot you in the back? I won't forget you. Yeah, have that. Alright. What we gonna do? We gonna get our boy a haircut. We gonna... I don't know what we gonna do. I think we might rob a store too. That's what we gonna do. But first we need to get into our proper attire. You know, my boy looking dumb in the streets. I'll see you guys after the drive. Alright everybody, we are here at the Suburban, my favorite clothes store, unlike Target with its expensive butt. Y'all mean mugging? Y'all better not be. I'm the only mean mug around here. Alright, let's go up in here real quick. Yo. Thank you, I guess. I don't know. I can't buy this stuff because, I don't know, I should probably do a Halloween special. Ooh, my boy. Alright, I'm going to find out what to put on this man, and I'll see you guys when I'm done. Alright. Meet my new man. I am a new man. I'm a changed man now. Look at me. I'm swagging. Let me show you what I got on right here. I got on my school jacket. Look at this nice little school jacket. Can you stop talking behind me? I'm trying to upload this stuff. Like you ain't gotta be talking. Now you wanna be quiet. Okay. Got on me some jeans. Got these fresh new kicks out. I think these Jordans. Got my glasses. These ain't prescription. But I need to do something with that hair for real though. Life is tough, man. Alright then, we about to go get us a new haircut so we can look. Shut up, you. You know, I don't like doing this to random people I don't know. But where that though? Hey, Mike, what's up? My name is not Mike, sir. I know, man. That was his name. Alright then. Now it's. Oh, I can't go in. Whatever. It's okay. I'll come back later for my revenge. She would not shut up. Jesus Christ. Alright. Now, let's go get your boys a haircut, because it's right up the street. So let's go do that. This is the same one we went to last time, where I said I was going to kill this lady. What a coincidence. No, I promise you I didn't do this on purpose. Like, actually... don't know how, but I just ended up here.
Sit. I will take care of you, honey.
Oh, thank you. Do something with this hair, though. Not that. Nope. Muggs the Builder needs to look good. Muggs the Builder must look... No. I don't like dreads. Wait. No. That doesn't look good either. Okay. Wait. No, that looks horrible. Should we do the crazy man? Should we do Mr. Crazy himself? I don't know. Not yet. No. Wait. Damn. I mean, it don't look half bad. It don't look half bad. We gonna keep scrolling up though. See what else they got. The Fae look dumb. It just looks dumb. He needs to have like a head of hair. So I think we gonna go with this.
Oh, yeah. It's fine.
Yep. DL2 snip magic on me, girl. Well, now it's 5 or 4 snip, so more realistic. Yeah, okay. I can deal with
Come
that.
Back anytime.
Alright then, I'll see you later. Okay. Now we get into the good stuff. I don't spend a lot of money today. So we gonna buy some new weapons so we can rob these cells real quick. Now, where can we buy some weapons at? Ooh, right up here, right up the street too. Alright then, we here, so we gonna get this poppin'. Oh, I also made, well, for when we robbing a store and outfit, but I ain't gonna show that to y'all yet. Browse gear. Already have her breather.
Sorry about the smell. Spilled a gallon of deer urine.
I already have all these guns except the SN pistol. Okay. Nope. I don't have any of those guns. Assault rifle? Need
Touch
this.
That gun. Makes you moist, don't it?
Let's get a suppressor. Luxury finish. Ooh, I'm a big spender. Ooh, the drum gun. Muskets. Can I get a bayonet on this too? Y'all know what I'm talking about if you read I Survived the American Revolution. But I don't think you have, so let's just not talk about it. Ooh, okay. My baby girl. Platinum. Oh God, I'm such a big spender. Okay. Yes. Okay. What other? Do I have any other rockets? Minigun. I can't even buy a minigun. Suppressor. Shotguns can have suppressors. I'm sorry if I didn't know that. Drum magnumized.
Once Fred is dressed, reordering the Kerr's weapons will be currency, and I will be a fucking millionaire.
All right then. All right. AP pistol. All right. Everything is full.
Oh, look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
Thank you. Okay, have all that, have that. Just in case anything gets a little bit serious. I'm gonna get some dynamite. Ooh.
Melee like hell with that thing.
A broken bottle, you say? Switchblade? Okay. Alright. Can I go behind this door? Oh, it's not that time.
Listen, this is Tony Prince.
I don't care. Jesus, people have no respect. Alright, I think we're gonna rob 2 of these things. So let's find a store. I want my time to go up. Or to waste, find a store near me. Right up the street. I keep finding things right up the street. I don't know. It's maybe my luck today, but. Okay. You just, wow. Just really just came over here and just tried to run into. It made me so sad and mad. Alright then. We here. I didn't say we were gonna get here in complete fashion. But, so, that's how we got here, okay? We here. I don't want to hear no problems. Where is the outfit? Where am I fit at? Okay, we're ready. I think we're gonna take the machine pistol in action this time. Yeah, I know you got cameras. But do it look like I give two nutsacks? Hurry up. This gun with a suppressor sounds weird. You know what? I'm just gonna show you. And, I already have the money, so I guess I can get out of here. And now I'm going to next location. Probably over here. Make it a chasing. Woohoo! Cinematic mode. Ow. Oh, okay. Whoa. It's cool. My plan to rob grocery stores? I will become rich. I'm not becoming rich the white way. Hard work my butt. Like, actually, I'm never. Okay, yep, this. That was cool. Oh, we're passing by Michael's house. That's nice. Alright, come on, Muggs the Builder. You got this. You can do it. Oh! Cool. I landed it. Oh. Yep. Come on. Woohoo. Yeah. Just die, okay? I love causing mayhem like this. It's so fun. And I crashed. Oh. That's not fun. Okay, take it out of cinematic. I can't see anything. Okay. Okay. Really? You can't? Okay. Alright, if my character would stop being, Juice World for a second. No respect to Juice World, but, if my character would stop doing that. That'll be, okay, as soon as I stop collecting money. But that was fun. If you guys want a part 3, like any new addition or anything, aw, damn it, I gotta pay $250 for my car. If you guys want another edition of this, let me know, and I will do it. So, this is, hope you guys finished your coffee, your tea, your water, whatever it was, as long as it was in a mug, I'm cool with it. So I'm out.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end.